I'm shook. I just made almond milk in 30 seconds.
I still can't believe how easy it was. All you need is 2 spoons of almond butter along with 1 liter of cold water. You can leave it at that, but I'm adding a touch of vanilla and maple syrup and a pinch of salt.
And you don't even have to strain it. Look at that.